Fox Motorsports, Mike Carlson. Good start for the bottom line, led by Mike Carlson. That company trying to get up there with Carlson as well as Todd Peterson. Slow to go on the outside with Michael Martinez. A little bit of bumping and banging going on right now. Between Peterson and Bryce, a pair of Don Briggs Jr. pulled upside along Dan Walker as they come off of four. That's a battle to keep your eye on. So Dan Walker right now on the bottom, Don Briggs Jr. running the high side. And probably not a bad move, but oh, Bryson Baird comes up in front of Don Briggs Jr. Briggs Jr. looked like he was going to be on a roll to the front. And then Bryson Baird moves up, and Baird saw the exact same thing that Don Briggs Jr. saw, and that was a high line that was going to be able to go.
How many laps do you have to do?
And they're going to bounce Dan Walker in right now.
30 laps.
So Bryson Baird and Don Briggs Jr., very smart move on their part to get to that outside. Oh, and Baird goes up the track three wide off of four. Bryson Baird went high right in the middle of three and four north of the door for Don Briggs Jr. Hard in the wall off of four. Mike Carlson brings him off of four. The green flag flies. We are back underway in the Hugo Home Hobby Stocks. A 30 lap main event. And Dan Walker, contact as they came into the middle of three and four. Dan Walker backed up and saw what was coming. Peterson up alongside of Carlson. Carlson now in trouble as he's got Walker moving up as well. And Joe Swanson's going to follow Dan Walker in that high line. As they come off the court across the line, Todd Peterson, your new leader. Dan Walker right on his rear bumper, and now Joe Swanson clears Carlson and is up into the third spot. The door open on the bottom. Dan Walker off of four. Your new leader, Dan Walker. And now Todd Peterson slips into the gap in between Walker and Swanson to maintain the second spot. Joe Swanson gets up to the quarter panel off of four. spot. Now Joe Swanson can concentrate on hitting his marks and trying to catch the leader, Dan Walker, who's now separated himself. Pretty healthy lead now for Dan Walker.